Hi, I'm John Goble, senior running back for the UC Bearcats. Got up early today, it's the day before Thanksgiving. Came here to pack some food up for the needy.
Yeah, the dressing on top of it goes the rolls. And then the four containers, plastic containers, green beans, sweet potatoes, mashed potatoes, and gravy. So here, there's an instruction sheet for reheat for the individual that gets it, and then just make sure the box is packed. All right.
What's happening today? Over at on 1100 Sycamore, we have another group that came together at 7 this morning, and they're putting together about 75 pounds of canned goods along with potatoes, and they're going to match this up with directions with the prepared food that's going to be feeding the family of 8. And we're going to get this over there at 11 o'clock, and we're going to send 10 cars out at a time until it's all delivered to one of the families.
Can you explain for me what you're doing?
Well, right now we're just packing up some food for the needy, putting them in these nice cardboard boxes.
What are you doing specifically?
I'm helping Coach Milo Austin, Director of Player Development. Hey.
You're taping these boxes right now?
Oh yeah, yeah.
How are you doing a good job?
Doing a great job. We're really being efficient right now.
Coach Austin looks like he's slacking a little bit. I don't know, how do you feel about him?
He's slacking a little bit, but I think I'm making up for his slacking right now.
It's unbelievable. It's incredible that they take their time out, especially during the holidays, for them to be able to do that. And it's, for them to get back like this, it's godsend.
Can I ask you what you're doing?
Putting mashed potatoes in the boxes.
Putting mashed potatoes in the box?
Yes, sir.
Okay, and how do you feel about today? What exactly are you doing?
Helping people out that need help.
Don't we gotta put the instructions in them?
There you go.
Hey,
detail.
I love it.
Hey, you're the man. You're the man. Send me in, Coach. I'm ready.
God bless you for the effort that they're coming out and doing, and it's a good thing for our children and their family, and we really, really appreciate it.